Hello again. This week's Turn the Best really is packed.
First of all, congratulations to SIG Combly Block, who have relocated to their new UK HQ at Rainton Bridge Business Park. That's in Durham. They also announced their plans to increase their share of the UK liquid food market, and just had a lovely time, really. Got some nice drinks there, they were nice. We'll show you the interviews from that visit later on Pack TV. For the numerous products needed in precise doses, Superfos has launched EasyDose, a household container for products which need to be dosed exactly. The special feature of EasyDose is an integrated automatic multi-dosing system, making sure that the exact desired quantity comes out of the container every time it's used. They can be filled by the consumer at home, or they can be used by B2C companies as a marketing tool when they're selling products in the form of powder, granular, or pellets. Speer Labels have joined forces with Anheuser-Busch InBev to introduce a dynamic interactive label to Bud Light. Now, this was technically very challenging, but the end result is an exclusive area of the label where consumers can customise it using a coin or key to write a message or draw an image. So they can write something like, "It's your round tight wad," or something like that. Gourmet product manufacturer Appel has started selling new products in PermaSafe packaging, supplied by Weidenhammer Plastic Packaging. The packaging solution offers consumers added convenience and brings all the advantages of plastic containers to the market segment for preserved non-refrigerated foods. Weidenhammer used in-mould labelling with embossed elements for the first time on the new containers. Linpack Alibert has extended its UK manufacturing capability and is now set to supply the whole of Europe with the company's range of Euro-stacking containers from the United Kingdom. Euro-stacking containers are clean, safe and available in a range of sizes and provide excellent capabilities and overall size ratios. They are designed for minimal handling, minimal waste and optimal protection of goods. An established English manufacturer of chocolate commissioned Storapack to review the protective packaging solutions of its products. The new layout and equipment in the packaging area has increased productivity by more than 50% and saved €45,000 annually on packaging material. The project took an in-depth look at the overall warehouse situation, like the software, working processes, working conditions, as well as the products and their protective packaging. Metla Toledo Garvens has launched a new XCCC Combi Checker, a check weighing and metal detection combination system for the food and beverage manufacturers. It helps speed throughput and reduce footprint on the production line whilst ensuring high accuracy. This combines the functionalities of check weighing and metal detection into one space-saving unit. Bosch have launched a direct drive Delta robot DD23, which can utilise the complete portfolio of end effectors ranging from mono and multi-pack to reflex pick end effectors. Vacuum, mechanical and coander end effectors with or without rotations ensure gentle and reliable product handling. Sounds impressive. A subsidiary of Al Nakhl Group in Jordan, the established packaging printer Perfect Packaging Press, takes delivery of its third Mann Rowland sheet-fed offset press. The Rowland 700 features many characteristics that lead a press to success, for example, flexible configuration possibilities, perfect ink distribution, flat sheet travel, smooth and gentle delivery, high substrate versatility, as well as quick and easy make-ready. Food packaging solution specialist TNA will be presenting their latest innovations at the PPMA show in September. Highlights will include the TNA IntelliCut C15 round cheese cutter, which is what you're looking at there, which gives maximum yield and minimum giveaway, as well as the RoFlow 3 and IntelliFlav OMS 3 RoBag 3C 320 bagger and 314 Funny Squiggle multi-head scale.